Welcome to Tenorshare channel. If you're unable to use Face ID to unlock your iPhone, and unfortunately you just forget your iPhone lock screen passcode, and enter the passcode wrongly for several times. Is there any way to bypass the passcode? Yes, today in this video I'll introduce two ways. Let's jump in. The first way is to use iTunes to fix the issue. If you have problem using iTunes, you can skip to the way 2. Now first you need to put your iPhone into recovery mode. Connect your iPhone to computer. For iPhone 11, is to press the volume up and volume down button, and then hold the side button. Okay, so the volume up, and volume down, and hold the side button. Don't let go your finger even when you see the Apple logo appears. Continue to hold the side button until you see connect to computer. Which means your iPhone 11 is in recovery mode. Then launch iTunes, it will shows like this. Here we choose to restore your iPhone 11. And iTunes will start to download the firmware. Once the firmware downloaded, iTunes will start to restore your iPhone. So if you have problem using iTunes or you just think it's too difficult to use it, here I introduce a third-party tool which can easily help you get out of this issue. It's called Tenorshare for Yuki. Also connect your iPhone to your computer. Download for Yuki with the link in description below and launch it. Click Unlock Lock Screen Passcode. And click Start. For Yuki will download the firmware. When the download is finished, you can click Start Unlock, and For Yuki will remove your lock screen passcode in minutes. Well done, the passcode has been removed successfully. You can set up your iPhone as a new one or restore it from your backup on iTunes or iCloud. And now you can set your Face ID without any problems. Tenorshare for Yuki is fully compatible with the latest iOS 14.1, and you can not only remove the lock screen passcode but also the Apple ID and MDM lock. Here are different plan for you to try for Yuki. Download it now. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us, or go to tenorshare.com. And don't forget to share this video with your friend.